For showing an interesting table about this subject, really, Kabbalist told me to look for it. And they knew that this change, what happened in Brazil, is something is happening. So what we see, a dramatic change in Israel-Brazil relation. Brazil's elected president will visit Israel. So his name is Jair Bolsonaro. The right-wing candidate and Israel's sympathizer was elected president of Brazil after he was swept away by the giant state. The head of his office said that one of his election promised to visit Israel would be in parliament soon. Is the president expected to announce the transfer of the embassy there? So what is interesting is he says that a president with a very much like Israel, sympathize Israel, was elected president of Brazil. But let us see what the table says. This is really one of the signs that we are very much before Messiah. It's the same thing with Trump. Nobody thought about it. Only the program which I did 3 months before. But naturally, nobody thought. But we are now in such situation which really more and more presidents, hoping, will realize what's the truth. And then they realize Israel is very strong country, also very strong nation, and definitely with the Torah together. But what is interesting is that such kind of process is taking place in the world and clearly indicates that really Kabbalists told me, I don't know even that, and said, look for this man, I mean his name is Bolsonaro, and his first name is Zadar. As you see, everything appears here, and amazingly, you see what came out. So as you said, his name is in red, it's Bolsonaro. Israel is sharing with Israel, because you have your Ohev Israel, lover of Israel, exactly like Trump came. Yeah, loving Israel against Obama and others, unfortunately. We didn't like Israel so much. But you have your Israel. But the most interesting is, as they told me, the son of Messiah. So you have here in the center the son of Jesse, you can see here, which is also no coincidence. And even a small skip which says, Ba, Ben Ishai, the son of Jesse will come. Minimum the Torah. Unbelievable. Then, this is the first name, yeah? Ben Vassarna, but his furnace is Zaire. Yeah, this also is written in this letter, Zaire. And Brazil, coming in Brazil, small skip, and president. You need to see the statistics that it is right. Nasi comes exactly with his name, first name, Brazil, all big meeting the Torah. Then you have your, his surname, which is Bolsonaro. Then, Labor of Israel, then, the year, Tavshinayim Chet, 577, definitely according to the idea that we are counting the years from the creation of man, which is really the year after the creation of the world. And when we speak about Messiah, normally we speak about this year 5778, because Adam is abbreviation of Adam, David, Messiah, because the recognition of Adam. Then we have who will come with the son of Jesse together? Moses and Elijah. Is he coming? And who will pave the way and really get rid of the evil forces in the world? Ben Yosef, son of Joseph. He will redeem us. He will Ben Yosef. And will also come here. Even every day, this month, Chet Cheshvan, it was on the month of Cheshvan that he was elected. So, as we said, you have here also Trump, because they are good friends of Trump. Really, both of them represent the same idea of loving Israel. So, let us hope that really we are very, very close to the redemption. We have to do Shiva to repent. But no doubt that all these things which are happening with Trump, that nobody thought that he will be elected. And this one, also, the president of Brazil loves Israel. So they love the truth. They know that Israel is the truth, and all other things definitely far away from being truth. Ateromotives, interests, wrong ideologies, which were the past working on the destruction to the world, Holocaust. So let us hope this process will go more and more, and more people will realize the greatness of the Torah of Judaism. And this program itself, this is the program of Dr. Rotenberg, that he himself became Orthodox when he saw the truth of the courts, which clear proof, the blueprint of creation. It works only the five books of Moses. You will not find in the Bible such description, such clear one about all these details. You find Messiah here and there, but you will not find never such a thing. So, important table, significant one, as we said, this really, I did it because some Kabbalists, I don't know, they called me, they phoned me and said, please look for this person. And the son of Jesse, and exactly everything came. So, no doubt that we are living really in very, very significant time. And let us keep the Torah, keep the right values of life, the Shabbos, keeping the Shabbos, beauty of life, which is very important. And then we'll have Messiah coming soon and save us from this difficult situation that we are in, unfortunately, now.